white audience.
We just make what we like to make, and you know, usually what we like, a lot of other people like also. So whatever we feel we want to make, we just go ahead and make it. And if it's successful, then we're glad. Your style of rap is unique, and the songs that we use, heavy metal guitar, where you came from? Well, heavy metal is because back in like the 70s, we used to have all disco records with no beat parts. So we had to find something to scratch. So we would take the heavy metal records and just scratch the drum part over and over. So that's how we came up with the heavy metal idea. That you're gonna make a record and leave some of the guitar in and take it away in time with the drums just drop. But we made, you know, heavy metal.
This real you feel. This real you feel. This real you feel. But me, I keep it real.
is really, you know, talking madly as it turns.
live to dream a brand new dream and turn it all around.
We'll be right back. Depression.
Impression.
sudden.